must go. Ruto must go. Ruto must go. Ruto must go. Angalia kwa mbele, angalia, angalia. Angalia kati ya Ruto.
Angalia kati ya
Ruto. Angalia kati ya Ruto.
The horse is injured. Guys, you're still in the streets of Nairobi where Kenyans are still protesting about the overtaxation of the finance bill. So it's here. We have an ambulance coming over here. Let's see what's happening. Let's see what's happening. He's injured.
Woo! Document. Someone is shooting.
Yeah, get your serial numbers.
Nani mom, I'm not funny.
Nani mom, such a bitch.
Nalia, bro, your government was jealous.
I think I'm starting to. Ah, nice.
I'm Andy.
By 146 billion shillings. Notwithstanding all these concessions, it has become evident that members of the public still insist on the need for us to make more concessions. And because I run a government, but I also lead people. And the people have spoken. I am grateful to all the members of the National Assembly who voted yesterday affirmatively for the Finance Bill 2024, as amended on the floor of the House, to incorporate the views generated through public participation. And following the passage of the bill, the country witnessed widespread expression of dissatisfaction with the bill as passed, regrettably resulting in the loss of life, destruction of property, and disintegration of constitutional institutions. On my own behalf, and on behalf of these members and many other Kenyans, I send my condolences to the families of those who lost their loved ones in this very unfortunate manner. Consequently, having reflected on the continuing conversation around the content of the Finance Bill 2024 and listening keenly to the people of Kenya who have said loudly that they want nothing to do with this Finance Bill 2024, I concede, and therefore I will not sign the 2024 Finance Bill, and it shall subsequently be withdrawn, and I have agreed with these members that that becomes our collective position. Oh,
because the horse is injured. Yeah, I got to go. Guys, you're still in the streets of Nairobi where Kenyans are still protesting about the overtaxation of the finance bill. So it's here. We have an ambulance coming over here. Let's see what's happening. Let's see what's happening. He's injured.
Thank you.
Document. Someone is shooting.
Yeah, get your serial numbers.
Nani mama, I'm not
funny. Nani mama, such a bitch. No, dude, you are used
by this. Yes. You're right.
Nalia, bro, your government was killers.
I think I've started to.
Ah, nice.
near Mandi.
By 146 billion shillings. Notwithstanding all these concessions, it has become evident that members of the public still insist on the need for us to make more concessions. And because I run a government, but I also lead people. And the people have spoken. I am grateful to all the members of the National Assembly who voted yesterday affirmatively for the Finance Bill 2024, as amended on the floor of the House, to incorporate the views generated through public participation. And following the passage of the bill, the country witnessed widespread expression of dissatisfaction with the bill as passed, regrettably resulting in the loss of life, destruction of property, and disintegration of constitutional institutions. On my own behalf, and on behalf of these members and many other Kenyans, I send my condolences to the families of those who lost their loved ones in this very unfortunate manner. Consequently, having reflected on the continuing conversation around the content of the Finance Bill 2024 and listening keenly to the people of Kenya who have said loudly that they want nothing to do with this Finance Bill 2024, I concede, and therefore I will not sign the 2024 finance bill, and it shall subsequently be withdrawn, and I have agreed with these members that that becomes our collective position. Oh,
the horse is injured. Aya, what do you call? Of Nairobi, where Kenyans are still protesting about the overtaxation of the finance bill. So it's here. We have an ambulance coming over here. Let's see what's happening. Let's see what's happening. He's injured.
Thank you. parliament.
Hey, Gen Z, no more. No more. Wait.
Someone is shooting.
Yeah, get your serial numbers.
Nani mama.
Such a bitch.
Bro, your government was killers. I'm starting to.
Come on!
Niamandi.
By 146 billion shillings. Notwithstanding all these concessions, it has become evident that members of the public still insist on the need for us to make more concessions. And because I run a government, but I also lead people. And the people have spoken. I am grateful to all the members of the National Assembly who voted yesterday affirmatively for the Finance Bill 2024, as amended on the floor of the House, to incorporate the views generated through public participation. And following the passage of the bill, the country witnessed widespread expression of dissatisfaction with the bill as passed, regrettably resulting in the loss of life, destruction of property, and disintegration of constitutional institutions. On my own behalf, and on behalf of these members and many other Kenyans, I send my condolences to the families of those who lost their loved ones in this very unfortunate manner. Consequently, having reflected on the continuing conversation around the content of the Finance Bill 2024 and listening keenly to the people of Kenya who have said loudly that they want nothing to do with this Finance Bill 2024, I concede, and therefore I will not sign the 2024 finance bill, and it shall subsequently be withdrawn, and I have agreed with these members that that becomes our collective position.